What do most people in Cyprus think about that career choice?
In Cyprus, we are close-minded. That's our nature and our mentality is so close-minded. So we are not accepting dance as an art. Mm. We accept it as a hobby. Like, we're not accepting something
as a career.
Yes, as a career, something that you can do as a profession. Mm. If you say in Cyprus I'm a dancer, they're gonna say, okay, what is your job?
What is your real job?
Yes.
Right? Yeah.
If I'm a dancer, let's say, and I'm living in Cyprus, with my connection, I can do nothing.
She will starve.